bring it back.
Good morning, Panthers, and welcome to the WPNN. My name is Sophia.
And my name is Nick. It's a remarkable day to be a Panther.
Panthers, Heritage will be hosting a blood drive on November 7th. The blood drive will be at Heritage High School from 8:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. Students from ages 16 to 18 and over will be allowed to donate.
If you're interested in donating blood, sign up in Coach Shelley's room 6114. Both a signed parents' consent form and school permission form will be required.
Do you need to take the Armed Service Vocational Aptitude Battery Test? The ASVAB is being given on Thursday, November 9th in the auditorium from 8:35 a.m. to 11:35 a.m.
To sign up, use the link in the sophomore, junior, or senior Google Classroom, or go to Google Forms shown here.
In Heritage Club news, First Priority will no longer be meeting before school on Fridays. They have good news though. First Priority will be meeting every Friday during all three lunches in the auditorium lobby. We had a fun time last Friday with pizza, games, friends, and fellowship.
Panthers, are you good at math? Heritage Math Leads is looking for competition club members. Math League Clubs meets tomorrow and runs until the Mathletics competition in January 2024.
The club will meet every Tuesday in Merce Lloyd Classroom 4218. If you have any question about joining, please email.
Students, have you ever flown a drone? Would you like to get 2 drone licenses to obtain a job operating them? A student last year made over $20,000 flying drones. We recently obtained about $7,000 worth of equipment, and we will practice flying through gates, racing, and entering competitions.
Interested students must contact Miss Santana in room 5209. Meetings are on Mondays from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. with TSA Club. Again, that club meeting is today after school.
Congratulations on the huge win over Harmony Friday night. Way to go, Panthers!
Students, start planning today for Friday's night game. Our Panthers compete against the Bayside Bears this Friday, so let's all be there to show our support for our district champs.
Remember, Panthers are respectful, responsible, and prepared.
Go Big Blue!